The world drinks a lot of coffee. That creates a lot of waste. London alone produces 200,000 tons of waste coffee grounds every year. I thought, what if we could do something meaningful with that waste? It's not just about using a plentiful waste product. It's about creating more resilient cities.